three tips to cultivate freedom in our lives. The first tip is be aware of our choices. When we choose, we are determining if that action or word or thought is freeing us or binding us. The second tip is to let go. We simply cannot control everything. When we realize there is a power greater than us, we allow ourselves a certain freedom to exist. The third tip is to practice santosha. Santosha is a feeling of contentment. Contentment sets us free.